It's just breaking even to start, then we have to look at later. And this, they are too small, they only have 12,000. 12,000 kilos, but I have to get started. Let's look. There's another big airport in Dubai. Oh, forgot there's Abu Dhabi. That's the capital. So I don't know if we should have some smaller Cessnas. I don't think so, because when they're so small, it's very hard to make any income, even to do 100%. So we can do next one, we can do Abu Dhabi, this one. We can make a short flight. But this one, I'm not doing cargo. Oh, this is still flying. This been flying for a long, long, long time. All the way from South America. San Jose. Flying for like 16 hours. Alicante, Milano, is making income. But one of this I need to close, I think later, could be this one, Olsen. This Olsen. But that's very good, just got this 64,000, got the money. And Monday we have to pay, so Friday 9:30 my time, Danish time, we need to have like 1.6 million or more. Then we have all this many new aircraft. Aircraft will start flying in 2 days. So London, Paris. I think we keep this Boeing 737s. And leasing more of this. But it's nothing left, so there's not many left, so you cannot just wait, because many they like to get it. this one. Some they have like 40. This Gamma Airways got like 31 of this. So many big airline there, and they have a limit. It's not unlimited numbers. This one got 26. So there are many like to get it, so we cannot just wait and wait. 21. Only quantity, only 294. 294 is only the game. So we cannot just only this, we have to look other ones like the slash 300s. Could be this one too. This one is good for like London Heathrow, New York, I think, and Montreal. That's 5,500. And this one can maybe do London, New York, because they just do the cargo to zero. They can do like London, Dubai. They can do London, Dubai, or London, Bahrain, Doha. London, Tel Aviv, Amman, something, and something like that, maybe. Or London, Cairo. So we have to wait to later. We need this aircraft. We will get like yes tomorrow. Tomorrow one more. Yes, very good. So I will stop the video. So we have to wait later today, like 3:18 p.m. in like 6 hours. 6 hours going to make the payments. So I'm not going to losing. I got the money for the weekly payment. So that's very good, because that's a lot of work to make a new flight plans. So we have to do try to start to make a saving. I need to be sure we have this 1.6 million for Friday. So we not do it again like in a few days when I got like 2 million. So then I'm leasing another new aircraft like 800,000. Then I will have the same problem. I need the money for leasing, but we need to get more of this old Boeing 757. Actually, I have it on my Wikipedia. I like to read about it. Now. So I will stop the video and save the power on this camcorder. I'm going to read about this aircraft.